At the end of the day, we like our children to come home with an appreciation for Yiddishkeit, a good taste in learning, and overall derech eretz. We chose Orchos Chaim because we saw this as a yeshiva which provides the proper environment in which our children could grow. What impressed me most is the fact that all the rabbeim from all the 6 years that we're in this yeshiva are true b'nei Torah. You walk around with a kavod rosh, and if a picture's worth 1,000 words, then a living example is priceless. The papers and the sheets and the programs that go through the yeshiva are only as successful as the koyach haTorah of the Rebbe behind it. That's the maisa what holds a child years to come, is the sense of Yerush Shamayim and the avas haTorah that came apart in past living.
Yosef is a person whose raglav is ala oretz, but his roish is magiyon l'shamayimah. He's a very well-grounded person, and also a person who's a tremendous ben aliyah.
Anytime you walk into the yeshiva, you always see that the kids are running to yeshiva, parents are happy to come to yeshiva for whatever the function might be. That makes a very positive environment, and it's very conducive to growth. My wife and I accepted this award primarily because we don't look at it as an honor, but rather as an opportunity to be a part of the Avodas HaKodesh of the yeshiva.
The Keset Torah Award he truly deserves because he's a true Ben Torah. His children as well, I find that they're going in his ways because they have a father like Aryeh Zev to learn from.
In essence, chinuch is the responsibility of the parents. And as much as the Hanalas HaYeshiva and the administration of the yeshiva makes it as if we're doing it for them a great favor, helping them to do their Avodas HaKodesh, really they're the ones helping us. And at any opportunity that we have as parents to support the yeshiva, to assist the yeshiva, it's really our responsibility to do that.